Hello everyone, my name is Dylan, and I'm from the VxRail technical marketing team. Did you know that the VxRail update readiness precheck can prevent a massive range of update problems for every update cycle? Let me show it to you. One moment while I pull up the update interface. The update readiness precheck is built directly into the update process. Now this precheck is something that I'd recommend running as part of every update cycle for a very simple reason. The precheck process only takes a small amount of time, and in return, administrators can update with complete confidence thanks to VxRail Manager examining hundreds of different items pertaining to cluster health, from node hardware, to VMware software, and to VxRail software. First, we provide the VxRail Manager and vCenter credentials. VxRail Manager will then need to validate these to ensure that the automation scripts will run with proper permissions on each node. When that's complete, we'll start the precheck by clicking Confirm. The precheck has three view tabs, Errors, Warnings, and All. The default view is the Errors tab and will display any problems the precheck finds. The Warnings tab provides informational alerts for any areas of potential concern, but these won't halt an update. Finally, we have the All tab. This tab provides the most complete view of individual actions taken by VxRail Manager, like the checks on ESXi state and the check on vCenter credentials. The precheck also spins up additional processes that run directly on the host for a deeper level of node-specific checking. At this point, the precheck either completes successfully or encounters an error. If the precheck finds a problem, we get a chance to see how valuable running it can be. When VxRail Manager identifies an error condition, it'll be logged in the Errors section. VxRail Manager will also provide a link to a knowledge base article on the Dell support site. Sometimes the errors the precheck finds are small, such as the member node we have in maintenance mode here. Other times, running precheck will save an hours-long troubleshooting session. The impact level is going to vary wildly depending on the cause, but the precheck is the best way to mitigate the number of areas where problems can occur. Bringing the node out of maintenance mode will let us complete the precheck successfully. When the precheck completes, the interface provides a timestamp and confirmation of the precheck's success. This tells us that the chance of an issue in the update is fairly remote and that our cluster and nodes are healthy. To close, I just want to say again that I recommend running the update precheck every update cycle. Having to go back and correct a problem is never fun and can sometimes take a lot of time. This precheck is an excellent way to avoid so many of those pitfalls. Be sure to check out either the VxRail hands-on lab or the VxRail interactive demo for more information. The hands-on lab provides more in-depth experience, and the interactive demo provides a helpful and informative demonstration. I've been your host, Dylan Jackson. Take care!